Before getting into the video, I would like to share a good news with you all, that kids of all ages are now allowed inside Masjid al-Haram, which you can see throughout the video, and thanks for clicking on this video, enjoy. Now we are heading towards Masjid al-Haram. We are now in Jabal al-Kaaba Street. This is King's Palace in Masjid al-Haram. Entering Masjid al-Haram with beautiful view of world's largest clock tower, the Royal Clock Tower. People distributing dates and kawa in the masjid. Special prayer area for ladies in the courtyard. Zamzam drinking area. Now we are heading towards the first floor of the masjid. Paramedics available 24/7 for the safety of Hajjis. Worshippers waiting for the Salah. The blessed water of Zamzam.
يا مشكلة مخبوطة.
As you can see throughout the video, they are now allowing kids in the masjid after almost 2 years. Boy reciting the Quran, Masha Allah. The best water on the surface of the earth, the Zam Zam. The most beautiful view in the world, the Holy Kaaba. Going down through the escalators. The beautiful view of the courtyard. Comment down, what would you like to see next on our channel? The beautiful old vibe of crowded Masjid al-Haram is back, Alhamdulillah. From down here you can find buses for Qudai parking. With this beautiful view, we end our video here. Do let us know how you like our video and don't forget to leave a like, share with family and friends and subscribe to Maker Random Videos. See you soon, bye.